the stakes.
Able to regather. That'll roll to the line. Muzzin keeps the handle. Goes cross corner. Brown in deep. Diving to the ice. Puck comes free. It's off of Doughty. And here's Kopitar to Carter in front. Denied by Mike Smith.
Thought the tip was coming, but then has to react and readjust. And he does so with a big upper body to make the save.
Touch pass to Brown, circling the goal. Dustin Brown, still with it, has some room, as does Forbert. Kopitar from the slot, kicked away by Mike Smith. Big save.
They had traffic in front of the net when the shot was taken, but still, Mike Smith makes the save. So that would be a good sign.
But up, shot, score!
And did he get out of the way? Or did he turn and get a stick on it? There's a whole bunch of things. One thing he did do, certainly, he distracted the goaltender and he took away the eyes of the goaltender.
Wait some more. Kopitar to Brown down low. Brown fighting through the contact of Hathaway. Rotated to Doughty. Around the horn. Kopitar sends it through the middle. And Smith somehow traps it amongst the traffic.
Both skates for Mike Smith are behind the goal line, but he's still able to go laterally right there and keep his chest in front of the puck.
Sans Jake Muzzin. Brown plays it off the end boards. Kopitar waiting. Rotates to put up. Chips it back to Kopitar. Walking in. Score! Power play goal for the Kings captain, and it's 2-0.
Well, the pass was Brown to Kopitar, then the give and go, then the shot.
And he ties a career high with his 34th goal of the season.
It looks like they're going to be able to do exactly that.
Smith stops the puck. Lost side of it, and that nearly rolled back in front for Pearson. He stopped the puck, Smith did, and lost sight as he did. The Kings bearing down on him, nearly had an opportunity for the wide open goal. Kopitar up top, Doughty fires Tipoir. Brown from the corner, long pass, Kopitar with room, tipped in front, Carter gets it! Second effort from Jeff Carter, third power play goal for the Kings. It's 3-0.
And Kopitar knows now. He knows as soon as he gets it, he's not going to shoot it. He's going to pass it. Great save. But then the putback between the legs.
Check that by Short. Oh, teammate. Flames enter. Pass to Lazar. Save. Quick. Trapping the puck to his side and halting play.
Because of the screen, it's more difficult. He picked it up a little late, but bottom line makes the save.
A big win on home ice as the Kings take it 3-0. Special teams, defense, full package.
When you're fighting, you do a real good job checking that the power play. They did the job when called upon.
20th home victory of the season. One that put the Kings back into a playoff spot.